Service Officer Sean. I'm Amanda, and with me are Daniel, Greg, and Valerie. Safety is our highest priority. We appreciate your attention while we share some important safety information. Please review the safety information card in front of you, which shows what to do in the unlikely event of an emergency. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 doors forward, 4 window exits with the wings, and 2 doors aft. The 4 doors are equipped with evacuation signs. All exits are marked with red and white signs. In a dark cabin, floor level lighting will mark the route to the exits. Take a moment to look around and locate your nearest exit. It may be behind you. In an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end into the buckle, tighten by pulling on the strap, and unbuckle by lifting on the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you are seated, and remain in your seat when the seatbelt sign is on. If needed, an oxygen mask will drop from the panel above. Stay seated and pull down on the oxygen mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Secure the mask with the elastic band. Tighten by pulling on the ends. The bag will not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Put your mask on before helping others and keep it on until you're advised by a crew member it's no longer necessary. There's a life vest under your seat. Infant life vests will be provided if needed. If instructed by a crew member, remove your vest by pulling the red tab and tearing open the bag. Place your vest over your head, bring the waist strap to the front, and buckle. Tighten it by pulling on the end. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tabs. You can also manually inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes. The light will activate the water. The evacuation slides of the forward doors can also be used for flotation. Federal law requires you to comply with all crew member instructions, light signs, and posted placards. Smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, and consuming your own alcohol are prohibited, as are tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. For security reasons, no line may form in the forward laboratory. Please use the laboratory in the cabin in which you are seated when available. Help us get ready for takeoff by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are up. All bags and larger items, including laptops and tablets with keyboards, are completely under the seat in front of you. Smaller devices should be unplugged from seat power, in airplane mode, and held secured. If you're seated in an exit row, ensure window shades are open. We hope you enjoy our 43-minute flight to Seattle.
That's right.
You know what? I think those clouds must be over there.